рыки, чики, рыки, чики, рыки, чики, рыки, 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 брыр. Чики, рыки, чики, рыки, чики, рыки, чики, рыки, 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 чики. And we all shake it, shake it, break it, shake it, break it. Shake it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Shake it, break it, shake it, break it, shake it, break it. Shake it, break it, break it, break it, break it, shake it.
Get out of here, stalker.
Get out of here, stalker!
Alright! Stream is broken. No, it's not. Don't say that sort of thing. That's lies. Hello, stream. How are you doing? Glad you're all here. More or less. I got some things to say, so let the music be muted, pretty much. There's a couple things about this game that are very, very interesting. I need to make it very clear to you guys that it's gonna be different, okay? First thing about this stream, it's different. I hope the stream's working. Actually, let me check before I say anything important. Make a fool of myself. Oh yeah, okay, it works. Cool. Alright, anyways. So, first different thing is, obviously I'm playing a different game. The second thing is, the chase cam's gonna be downgraded a little bit, more or less. At least, the functionality of it. Because while I'm in the game, I can't press the hotkeys to change what position I'm in. Unfortunately. So I'll just have to deal with just being, you know, static. I'll have to sit in one position, I guess. That's what I'm pretty much saying. Not like I actually moved around, but you know how it is. I'm kind of just stuck sitting in one spot. So you're gonna have to deal with that stream, static agent. Okay, it's not my fault. It's just how the game works. I actually think I'm all set too. First time, and I'm ready. Pretty much. There's no mods, by the way. I don't play with mods. I don't know if the stream can hear me yet. Because nobody's saying anything, but that's normal. Okay. I don't hear music. I don't know what volume everything's set to, actually. Probably should. Not very well prepared, stream. Normally you hear audio. I guess we'll find out. Hey, what's up, Dusk? How you doing? You're actually in my stream, dude! That's crazy! Not gonna lie, that never happens. Of my volume mixer, I'm probably gonna need that. Oh shoot! That's why. I muted it. Fixed it, okay. I don't know if we're gonna do song requests for this stream. I guess I'll find out later. Probably. Although, I'm strictly restricting it to Russian music only. Not like, I don't care what kind of Russian. Hard bass, memes, whatever. Okay, as long as it fits the stalker theme. Let me do the boops here for a sec. Boop, boop. Nope, boop. Hey, how you doing? I'll be stuck down in this corner for the whole stream. Sorry. This is how it's gonna work. Actually, I'm not sorry. I don't care. Ugh, I'm never sorry. I need a drink of water. I can't drink this. Why? Oh. I'm using a different cup than I normally used to. Ugh. That's so weird. How do you drink out of this, dude? I feel like I'm doing it wrong. I don't know. Okay. Anyways. Stalker. Yes. New game. I'm not good at this game. Ugh. I know. I don't know. It's like, it's a weird camelback. Oh, Jesus. It's loud. Oh, it's so loud. Can I move around? No, I'm stuck there. Do you guys want to watch this? I don't know if you care. I've seen this plenty of times. It's so loud! Why is it so loud? Jeez! Vroom, vroom. so freaking loud. I have watched this many a time. Oh, there you go. Always dead. Oh, it's so loud, dude. I can't turn my volume down. I'm taking my headphones off. Look at this. You can hear it through the headphones. Yeah. Oh! Oh, who's that? You're not wearing a gas mask, dude. That ain't helping. Oh, I love these old animations. I know, right? Sigh, it's so loud! I don't know why it's so loud. It's just... it is loud. Also, I figured out the cup. I know how to drink out of a cup now. It's all good. Not like you guys care. You're focusing on this video that I'm looking at. Like, what's your problem? Stop looking at this. This ain't important. Okay. Oh, look at these old-ass animations. Oh, he's alive.
This one seems to be alive.
Why do you have, like, a weird Australian accent? What? He is an Australian accent.
At least death would have saved him from the dreams.
Actually, no, the animation isn't that bad for back then, but still. Yes, Sai. Have you not noticed that? All the time. All the time! Oh! Ha ha ha!
What have you got?
A body. It came from the death truck.
Death truck?
It's got the mark.
Well, you know the drill. Leave him on
this. This is a live one.
Bullshit. You are lying.
Let the zone take me if I am.
It probably will.
Put it here.
Right on the table. Oh, yeah. I like this. My favorite part. Oh, he's touching me. Oh. Oh. He's down there. Oh. He's touching my pate. It's a very simple order.
For this one, I can give you...
Ooh! I'm scared! This is what I'm playing, expert! See that word? Ah! Fade to black.
So, Marked One, I saved you. And I'm not going to pretend I did it to win favor.
Oh, I forgot about this crappy animations!
Some jobs for me! Besides... keeping you busy might be a good way to deal
look
with
look at every
amnesia.
Time it gets me, I swear.
And I'll see
look
what
at
I
his
can
eyes.
Find out about your problem. I don't give a shit why you want to find this Strela guy.
I know.
I mind my own business.
The mouth syncing is also amazing.
Well, you must have your reasons. What are you standing there for?
What?
Come closer. I don't buy.
I can't get any close. What are you talking about?
The choice is yours. Either I brainwash you like I usually do with other got a job for you.
Alright, we're doing the missions. Oh crap, you know what I gotta do? I gotta spend the next half hour binding my controls. I'll turn this down low as I can. Alright, chat, any questions while we're here? Anyone got any questions? Cause I'm sure a lot of you have questions. Crouch. Low crouch. What's the difference? Oh yeah, look at that. There's slow crouch. I never noticed that before. Look at this animation on the side. Okay. I would say anal for sure. That would probably hurt less. I hope my mom doesn't hear me say that. Probably not. Also, can anybody, you know, take note of the weird-ass controls they got for this game? X is sprint. Alright, no. Control and low crouch will be X. I never use it anyways. Yeah, you know what I'm saying, Sam? Mm-mm. I'm liking that booty. My booty. Reload, grenade launcher. I don't use firing modes anyways. Inventory. G, please. Active tasks. M. Oh. Okay. Well, map. Wait, what am I looking at? This is map. I hate this so much. This will be this button. Comma. Flashlight is T. Night vision is N. And this is F1, F2. Drop? I never use that key. Yeah, let's leave it. Custom Discord role? What's that? Oh, I wonder what a custom Discord role could be. Well, Dusk, if you're wondering, its name is literally... Hold on. I cannot. Hold on. That's actually a good question, chat. While I'm here, are we using the in-game music or your music that you guys request? I'm assuming the second option, the latter, as people like to call it. Which, by the way, fun fact about myself, I didn't know what ladder meant until recently. All right, this is going to be F5. Actually, no. Should I just leave the... I probably should just leave him. I don't know. That was just there. I haven't messed with it a lot, Sai. Hey, man. Give people a reason to spend their coins. I don't know. Points. Tab. Oh, that's multiplayer. Nobody does multiplayer. Save and load game. I should remember those keys. Okay, I think we're all set. Probably not. Alright, the sensitivity's still too high.
Good hunting, Stalker.
Thank you. Why are you in my ear after I walked away? Woo! All the memories! Oh yeah! Hello, dude! How you doing? All the... the bobbles! The bobbles and wobbles, it's a lot of bobbles. It's a little sickening. Not for me, but for other people, I'd imagine. Oh, I should max this out. Nah, I shouldn't touch it. Nah, it's not gonna touch it. All right, chat, you guys haven't figured out? What kind of music am I playing here? Game music or this music? I hope you figure it out. I don't think there's an option to turn this stuff off. Dynamic crosshair off. EX. What is EX? I don't know what EX is. Somebody Google it real quick. I thought I turned dynamic crosshair off just now. I did. Okay, I guess that's... I want the dot. Is there no dot? I thought there was a dot crosshair. This is better. No, I'm stuck with the crappy crosshair. Well, I gotta use something. An Asian face on your scratcher? Explain, please. I don't understand what you mean. I love it when they all talk at once.
Мне тоже в ту сторону. Пошли вместе. Идут себе хорошо.
I can't move in here.
Идут. Молодому скучно стало. Он
Why are you so? Hold on. I gotta turn them down, dude. They are way too effing loud for their own good. I love you guys, but please turn it down to 10. That's the volume. Is that a good volume, chat? You think? This takes a lot of tweaking. I still don't know what kind of music I'm using. I'm gonna just go back to the game music until people start asking. It'll be low, though. You'll be hearing my voice most of the time. Hope that's not a problem. Alright, so if I remember... Where's my knife? There we go. No. Do I not have a knife? PDA. A little faster, please. Yeah, there we go. Oh, and it disappears. Oh, man. I forgot how great it was to mod this game, because without modding it, it's just bizarre. I gotta talk to the guy in the blue. Who is this guy? I need to see Nimble. Oh, yes! I love this mission. I do the missions. Do the things.
Guys, I'm sending someone your way, so wait. You may attack if necessary. Over.
All right, Wolf, send him in. As long as he stays out of the way. Out.
I love them all! You know what I'm saying? Like... Oh, wait, can I have guns? That's right, you gave me guns, I do believe. I thought you did. I'm working on it. Oh, bye. Okay. We need the guns. How's the volume mixing, chat? This is the first time in a while that I've streamed this game, so I need some info on what you guys- Ah, there we go! On what you guys think- OW! Sheesh! What you guys think of the volumes, okay? Of everything, just let me know. Maybe a little louder on the game side, okay. Hold on, I got this. Turning it up to 25, 26. Good enough. I'll put this over here. Those crates, the mixing in this game is horrible. Like, the crates are ear rapey, everything else is quiet. Don't stab myself. I know, right? I forgot. This game is so amazing. All right. Got a pistol. That's it. So, just as the, something to note, chat, about this game. Using your iron sights suck. Like, you're basically going to use your crosshair to aim half the time. Actually, all the time in this game. I don't know if I want to try to bump the graphics up. Should take this down. There we go. Ah, the stock sounds. I should go up here. I don't know, chat. Do you think you want me to gear up now, or should I just rush into combat? Because both are entertaining. That's the word. Hey, Brandon, about time you showed up on his stream. What's up, man? How you doing? Have you been? This is Stalker, by the way, if you haven't been reading anything. Like, you know, the game. It tells you the game. All right, ear rape ahead, bye. Boom! Oh, shoot! Ow! 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 Oh, that's out! Woo! I'm not playing Fortnite today. Okay, now this is way better. Why play Fortnite when you got Stalker, the disaster piece? Which is a new word I coined recently. Which is a disaster and a masterpiece. They don't even have to correlate. Is that? No. It's a rent. You're joking. All this game, disaster piece. Do you guys understand what I mean? Do you understand what I mean by disaster piece? Like, what is this? The game that why? I love Stalker so effing much. I love the bottom left thing too. I haven't really played this game much without mods, to be honest with you. I've never dared. Never dared. I played a little bit of Call of Pripyat without mods, but never Call, not Call, Shadow of Chernobyl, which is this game, mind you. The older-ish game. So, this is new to me, and it's also probably not going to be the best. I'm looking for, I know you can get an assault rifle, like, outright. And it's a lot better than trying to use your knife. That sucks. Did I check down here yet? I did not. Oh, I got breads. Ear raping, come and chat. Told you. If you didn't turn your volume down, not my problem. Next time, just rip your headphones out of your ears. Just out of. Maybe you're wearing headphones, not earphones. The difference. Is that bread? What is that? It's a plate. I wish I could pick that up. You know, the details in this game, they vary. Ear rape. Oh, wait. You can't break this. Never mind. This is gonna be a disaster. Ain't nothing in there. I think it was this house that had the guns. Maybe. We'll find out. They're normally hidden on the roofs. Vanilla Stalkers. Hell yeah. Sleepless. Soul 33 plus. I don't know. What's up, man? How you doing? I don't know who you are, but hi. Ear rape incoming! Gotta yell that every single time. Well, almost every single time. No, wait. Wait! Ah, just as I suspected. Bad carpentry! What the heck is this? You guys did a great job of removing the furniture from houses. How you doing? Tell me something interesting. Oh, no. Tell me something interesting. Okay, that was pretty interesting. Thanks. Can I get up? Where am I? Hold on. Oh, yes. I'm at this spot. I know this spot. I forget. Because I really like the duty base. You know what I'm saying, chat? It's, hold on. It's actually, this should be like below me, right? No, above me. Where is it? Maybe it's not here. No, it's not here. Never mind, chat, I lied. Ignore what I was saying. Alright, I think there's pretty much nothing else for me here. I should probably just head out now. But first, I think, how do I set things to hotkeys? There. Oh, okay, figured it out! I used a bandage. Real quick, I think F5 is to save, or F6? There we go. I'm gonna change it to F5 because it's easier for me. Hold on, shit! I'm F5-ing. F5. We'll give like a one key buffer just in case I accidentally hit F7. Alright, let's head out without an assault rifle. Not like it matters, I'll be quick saving like heck anyways. So, if nobody's played Stalker before, alright, this game is very oriented on using your quick saves. I forget, you guys are duty. No, you're military. Yeah, you're military. Well, I mean, assault rifles. Am I right? Nah, I'm not. Gotta go against the noobs first. And you! And there's a helicopter, excuse me. Oh, that's terrifying. Chill out! Brother. Don't make me-
Take the med kit off the stiff. I can't crawl that far.
Sorry, man, I don't got a med kit. Okay. Just kidding.
You're okay, you know that?
I know I am. I would love to hear your dialogue, but the friggin' helicopter is so loud. It's so loud. This game is such a mess of volume. Alright, speaking of mess of volume, ear rape incoming chat, 3-2-1. Oh, no, 3-2-1. Forgot about that. Okay, and 3-2-1. Everything about this game is great. Hold on, was that a suppress pistol? Hell yeah! Oh, that turns me on. We're good. Oh, that's right. They weren't accurate, were they? How did you notice a suppressed pistol, my dude? You did nuts. Oh, we've screwed ourselves. Hold on. Quick save and charge! How many are there? Alright, that wasn't as bad. Oh, there's one of you! Oh, you know, never mind. You're not what I thought you were. Come at me, bro! Ha! Got nothing! Pistols, anything in this game, dude! Anything! Not just pistols, of course. Of course you have nothing!
Well, yeah.
Spookus! I don't think there's anything in here. I think we're safe. I don't think there's spooks. I don't think. I forget. Hey, what's up, Kahu? How you doing, my friends? Mind you, I do believe you know what Stalker is, so I'm gonna just point out I'm playing vanilla, so you might know how that works out if you're a smart person. Hold on, I just wanna check. It shows you the stats of stuff, so like... Okay, so this gun's basically better. Yeah, this gun's better. Better accuracy! Accuracy! If we could call it accuracy, yeah, it's better. What's up, guys? How you doing? I'm your friends.
Pipe down, man. Let me fill you in.
I'm not piped at all. I'm not piped! Okay, tell me. How many bandits? There's a lot. Yeah, all the loot's for me, by the way. Thanks, dude. You mind giving me some? No, okay. No chat on screen? Crap, you're right. Ah, you're welcome. Mind you, actually, chat, just another heads up for anybody that just joins again. I don't know why, but you're late. I'm not able to move my chase cam around, unfortunately. This game doesn't let you do hotkeys from outside, so I'm pressing the buttons right now, but the game prevents me from registering them. This bobble is too much! Alright. We're gonna do stealth entry, know what I'm saying? They saw me. It's working! Yeah! Right in the butt! I can't aim for crap! I'm a penguin, right? What are you doing? Ah, the brakes of the sheiks! Thankfully, their accuracy is worse than mine. I need a medkit, dude. I wish I could get my aim fixed. Penguin! Attack! How did you see me? Okay. Hey, speech! I know. Attack from the raptors! Oh, it's not working. Oh, go! Hey! Whoa! Hey! Stop it! When I'm down, use the freaking knife! Stop! Let me through. Go! He's right over here! Ah! Use the knife! No! Thank you. Jesus! The advantages? Of course not. Oh! Hey! What you doing? I'm gonna die here, chat. I forgot to quick save. I really did. Ah, now's the time to start. Right in the balls! Ah, there we go. Okay, try again. Can I quick load? Oh, that's F7. Redeemed a thing. Ooh, yeah. Dare you say oof in a high-pitched voice ever every sentence? Oof! How long, though? Oof! There we go. Oof! How many times do I do it? Oof! 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 Dang it, this game. Yeah, I forgot how bad I was at Stalker. Try it a second time. Oof! 5 minutes? I can't time that. Oof! Oof! I am out of ammo. Oof! I said oof. I have screwed myself, oof! Did I take his ammo? I did. Oh, they're all moving in! Alright! Please! Give me ammo, dude, I beg! Thank you very much! Hello!
What do you want?
Are you dead? No, you did. It is now when we autosave. Quick save to the things. Eat, please. Regain the meds. Ow! I need a better gun, please. Shotgun, yes. No, not you. I don't want you to have a shotgun. I want a shotgun, though. I don't know if any of them do have shotguns. I forget. Bandage. They flanking? This AI is the worst. No, they disappeared. He's a magic. Yeah. Oh, no. Ah, quick, pull it out. No sign. Oh, I forgot. There were bullet sponges. Bullet sponges. Ow. Oh! Oh, yeah. I forgot. You're right, Kahu. Oof. I don't know. Jesus. I have failed miserably, chat. I got a shotgun, though. Okay, hold on. I can't. You did? Yeah, okay, that's right. You died. Did any of you have a shotgun? Oh, should probably heal up, actually. Who had the shotgun? I forget. Did you have the shotgun? You had the shotgun. You did. Reload. Who had the bullets? Yeah, I know it's okay. It's my stream. It's always okay. Oh, shit! Alright, you missed. I'm trying. Oh, hello, Tommy Hop. No, stop it. Not allowed. Oh, this is so interesting. Try again. I gotta grab that gun and get out of there. Literally everyone's Stalker experience is this. I hope it is. I hope I'm not the other one now. That'd be weird. Grab it. Okay. Don't let them hear me. What are these? Oh yeah, the Blood of the Stone. Reload! I know they do! Welcome to Stalker! Or welcome to Chernobyl. The zone! Welcome to the zone, bitch! Oh. Are they pushing up? Yeah, they are. I just like, I can see through walls, I have the advantage! And I died. Yeah, okay. Alright, new tactic, we run. I don't think any of them are anywhere else. It's only those two guys. I tell you, it's way easier than the misery mod, I'll give it that. Okay, take this and run. To this building! Oh, the cheeks! Although pulling out your gun makes more volume than frickin' reloading. Oh, I see one. I could do like a jump shot. It's working! Probably get myself out of the- Ouch! 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 Auschwitz! I haven't said that! The Auschwitz is bad. And the moral standpoint, at least. I mean, it's good at ethnic cleansing. Push over! Did you say something about my mom? What are you doing? Hey. Oh, what are you trying to pull off here, buddy? Oh, watch your skills, chat! Hey, you! Got one. All right, we're doing all right, chat. We're doing all right. By all right, I mean we're barely getting by. My aim is barely getting by. I'm out of bandages. Oh, crap. I can hear him panting. Now let's go back and grab this, like, thing that he has. Hello? What do you got? What do you got for me, bro? Oh, you got a med kit. I just got a medkit, bro. Forget how clunky the controls are. Well, what are you doing? What are you doing? I think it's only him left. How much does this game cost? I don't know. I got it on sale for like $2. Sneaky, sneaky. Whoa, what? Hello? Are you in this building? Ah, got him. Are you still alive? No. Is that it? I think we're good. Ha ha! Got him. Amazing. See that shit? That's what I call pure skill. Man, did you just do that? Where are you? Oh, the cheeky bugger. I hear him. He's being a sneak about it. Oh, you think you're safe? When in doubt, rush me! Surprise! Oh, I gotta reload! I gotta reload! Oh, crap. Oh, this game. Hold on. I need to take a drink of coffee. Okay, anyways. That's where you were. Wrong gun. Hey, dude. What are you doing? I'm coming up for you. I'm in a bush, you can't see me. Oh, please work. I can't work. He'll never find me in here. Stop breathing. No! He shot me through the thing. Okay, one last time. I'll get it this time, chat. I won't use my shotgun. These are very video game shotguns. You know what I mean? Like... I wasted it. You think these guys have bullet sponges? Just wait till we, like, get some military people. Okay. Try again. Jeez. How much health do you need? What are you doing? Ah! Eat it, sucker! Eat it! Yeah, that's right. I hope you like that. I know you do. Jeez, man, I don't even know where to start. Quick save. Are you talking? Shut up! I don't know what he's saying. Alright, I think we got everything. Pretty sure. Earache warning! Half this game is breaking crates. Okay, it really is. I can use with a better gun. I don't know, what do these guns do? Oh, these are all worse. Yeah, mine's the best gun. And it still sucks. Do these explode? I forget. No. Oh! They do explode! Oh my god! Oh! Okay. Oh, I'm losing my voice so bad, man. I swear. Now these don't explode. I just like pump my rounds through it and nothing happens. I go over and I click F and Nope. What the heck is going on? That's what I'm wondering, dude. All right, we're not doing that again. That was embarrassing. Earache. Oh, shotgun bullets. Oh, what I keep pressing E like it's Fortnite. This is gonna screw up my Fortnite game. Like, I was already bad, but ear rape. I gotta say that every time. Probably not. I think there's something above me that gives me loot. No, this was this thing above. No, it's up here. I think. Yep. Ha ha! Ow. Pro skills, my dude. You died in a very interesting manner. You're right. A little too late there. Alright, good enough, I'd say. I cannot stress this enough. My voice is getting lost. I can play Fortnite for that one. Can I get out of here? Bastard. I know! What? Ah! Okay. I'm bleeding from that. Should probably heal up. Don't want those. Not that. Eat the bread. Bread makes you nice and strong. To defeat local government. Anything up here? I don't think so.
Stalkers, I'm right here.
I don't care about you, dude. You're not my problem. Okay, they don't pay me enough to care. Sorry. Earache. No, I'm not. He's deaf and blind. Yes, that clip. I don't know if I want to watch that clip. I'm stuck. This stuff is stucking me.
Stalkers, I'm right here.
Shut it. I don't know if these break. I don't think they do. What we got? Hey, nothing. Anybody? There's nothing. Oh, there's nothing there. Hey, what's up, Josh? How you doing? I still don't know if to call you Josh or Dumb Animations. Ear rape incoming! Can you break the TV? No. Alright, anything else? This thing. And that crate. Ear rape. What the? It's a weird letter. So, stream, how's the quality looking? Call you whatever you want. Alright, whatever you want. Is the quality looking all right? I don't know how bad the pixelation is. I turned grass off, so that should have fixed the majority of it, but I know it's still there. It's always there. When is it not there? Not now, that's for sure, because it's always there. All right, shut up! I'll freaking...
I owe you, brother. I could never thank you enough.
Imagine I just shot him. I could do that too. Quality just fine. Nice. Sure, thanks. I need a job. Cool. I'm up for that. Okay, let's do the job before we go back. Where's that job at, though? What is this? Oh, it's a thing. Okay, you spooked me. Is it... I think it's over here. Nope, hello. Yes, that's him. No? I don't know where this is. Alright, well, let's go to it. Oh, you know, that's his. Okay. That's in this direction. Don't we have, like, a mini-map or something? Be cool if we did. I do. Wait. Ah! Top left! That's right. We do. Are there anomalies? There are. I think... Quick save! Think we're good? Yeah, baby! Alright. I got plenty of bullets for you, buddy. Got that? Alright? You have one decision to make. You made the wrong one. Oh, yeah. You better run. You scared? I hope you're scared. I'm coming for you. I was gonna run right into that thing. I only lived. Never mind. Okay, there's one right there. Whoa! Oh! Oh, you still have health! Pull it out fast! That's what she said. Ah! This went south! You've only heard of it. Yeah, dude. This game, it's a disaster piece. Like, it's a... rip! Like, it's a masterpiece and a disaster all at the same time. Like, it's a great game and it's a bad game. And it really depends on how you play it, I guess. You are an idiot. Like, this game, it can be great. Why did they explode? See, hold on. Maybe you can't see them on stream. See these things? That thing? Yeah, that explodes when you touch it. I don't know if you know a lot about Stalker, but, like, there's radioactive anomalies, because, like, the magical zone and its radioactive powers. Okay, if I remember... Yep, there you are. See that crazy-ass dog thing? Yeah, that's Magic Dog, and he'll screw up your day if you're not careful. What's grenade button? Or... Ah! How far do these fly? Far enough, I say! Alright, I'm trying to get close. Wait, is that his body? No, he's right there. Yeah, the weird air explosions. I think if I'm smart. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Hi, dude, how you doing? I just need to get close, please. Can you jump? I forget if you could jump. I don't think you can. I can't jump. What you gonna do about it? Alright, real quick, save. This game can get really creepy, too. Like, really, the modding is where it gets really good. I'm playing vanilla, because I don't have the time or energy to waste on attempting to mod this game. But it really does make the game a million times better. You can get some intense moments. Like, this game's... You can treat it as a joke, but it's best modded. Should I keep it? Nah, I don't really, it doesn't help that much, does it? No. It gives you like 1% more. It's not worth it. I'll sell it for more. Alright, we're out of pistol ammo. Oh, crap! Is it the time? I think it's time. Is it time? No. I think we're okay. Yeah, I think we're fine. Yeah, we're good. Okay. That was a weird sound. This game has some really creepy ambient noise. Like, the creepiest. Like, it doesn't get much more creepy. I mean, when you pair it with the right mods, like, this game is a nightmare to play. Literally. And figuratively. Alright, I do need to head back, yes. But until then, I will loot and explore the coolness. I see a stash on my mini-map. By the way, just a heads up, when you kill dudes and you, like, check their bodies, there's a chance that they'll give you, like, stash locations. Like, there you go, right there. That It's pretty cool. Ear rape warning! You get stashes of loot. I still don't have an assault rifle. More ear rape. Oh, wait. I know! I get wise to your stuff, game! I see that right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, I think it was. 5, 6, 7. Ah! Wasn't standing back far enough. Aha! Free loot. Alright, well, I can go through the whole motions unless you just want to Google it. Oh, there's anomalies here. Alright, so essentially a little backstory, right? Like, this game is... Should I go in here? No, it's not worth it. This game is set in an alternate timeline where the Chernobyl disaster, like, it turned into this really crazy radioactive thing they called the Zone. And the Zone was literally like a giant... People are shooting. Area of the map, like not just this, it's huge, right? Chernobyl's up here, and it's just huge area, and it's slowly growing, and it's crazy. There's a lot of radioactive stuff, and there's a lot of stuff about it. It's not normal though, and among the other things in the zone, there's like radioactive anomalies and that do weird things. A lot of the stuff, by the way, doesn't make sense. Those are soldiers, and there's different factions that live in the zone, and you'd understand a lot more if you played the game, to be honest with you. I'm not one for explaining. Can I grab this? Oh yeah, and part of this whole zone, yeah, I guess so, like Fallout, there's these radioactive artifacts which are worth a million of things of money. It's good money. That thing right there, you see it? I want that. I'm not sure how I'm gonna grab it. Let me try. Oh, I'm right next to a thing. Actually, hold on. Quick save before I run into something. I think I'm right here. The stash should be somewhere up here. Yo, don't fall off. Forget how you get up. I think you get up from outside. Yes, you do. You look suspicious, Struck, not gonna lie. I don't know why it looks suspicious, it just does, okay? Don't judge my decisioning. I think I'm safe from dying here. Alright, I think I see the stash. Is this the stash? No, the stash is over there. Yeah, okay. I'm still grabbing this, though. What do you got for me? Nothing! What's upstairs? Cigarettes! Cigarette butts, actually, to be precise. Can't use those. Hear dogs, they're nearby. Are they? They are! Hello, doggy! Okay, so apparently the stash is right here. Oh. Shouldn't have done it. Do you think I'll die? I'll drop it through here. There might be an anomaly below me. Ha! I'm safe! Oh! I think I can dissipate it for a sec, like... Oh, no, run! Okay! I gotta, like, run through it. Well, I have to, like, dissipate it, then run through. So, duck! Get through! Get through! Do I have meds? I don't have meds! Alright, when in doubt, drink alcohol. I made it out of your stupid trap. And now I'm kind of stuck in it. I'm really drunk. I need to make it out alive, though. Am I stuck? I am stuck. Crap. My stupid beeper. Where's the beeper? Where's the beeper? Hold on, I need to find my beeper, chat. Give me a second. Controls. Do we have beepers? Thought we had beepers. What? What's going on? There's no beepers. Damn it. We don't have beepers. Okay, well. Was I not supposed to go in here? can't get through. I really don't know what to do, chat. What, this game? See, this is why you mod the game. Low crouch is X, so I hold control and X at the same time. Can you take my life at least? I'm stuck in here. What does this? I do believe it was just something about the shooter. I haven't even taken it yet, dude. This is you. Ah, thank you. I really don't think I'm supposed to be in here. I'm better health than I was. All right, well, when it's out, end it. Oh, hey, I got over my camera. All right, let's try it again. I hope I didn't quick save in there. Did I quick save in there? Man, that would suck. Okay, good. I there must be a much better way of obtaining that. All right, let me look at this. This is me. Under the bridge of the little house. By the roof. So like this, right? Is this a bridge? What's a bridge, dude? Can't really zoom in any further. Under the bridge, so like right here. Is that the only anomaly? Yeah. Oh, is this a bridge? No? It's pointing me to right here. This thing. Hold on. It said next to the roof, didn't it? I think so. Maybe upstairs? Yeah, maybe. Possibly. Maybe I'm blind. I don't know. Do I drop through that? Maybe. Oh, I failed. Please? Okay. Whew. Who's yelling? Bye. Wait, hold on. Are you literally blind? Wait a second. Why are you playing this game? I don't know if blind people can play games, dude. Eh. Oh. Oh, dang. Can you crouch jump in this game? Hold on. Wait, something see me? My seeing bar just went up, dude. I think that's a seeing bar. Might have been a mob. Yeah, there's mobs. How do you get up? It's like, hey, you wanna go on this cool roof? Well, screw you, you can't do anything else. Like, why though? Should I attempt to blow something up? I could definitely do that. Actually got this stash in any of my playthroughs when I think about it, which I know I can occasionally think. I mean, you know, it's just I don't recall getting this. Ear rape warning. Nothing. Oh wait, actually, if I remember, I think something did fall out. I don't want to kill myself. I think something did fall out. It's just normally falls on the floor. Oh really? Oh yeah, I got stuff. Was that the stash? No. I feel like they just kind of placed the icon there, but it's not actually there. Maybe it is to- Wait, what's that? Hold on, I don't know if I checked that yet. Did it? No, that's how I go in. No. Wait! No. Hold on, let me walk away. So I'm a little bit of a distance here. Hit the goods right under the roof of the little house by the bridge. Alright, so by bridge, I'm assuming it means this big-ass bridge, right? And by roof, I'm assuming it means it's under the roof. You know, where the rain's not coming. Right? That makes sense. It really would. So, like, where is this friggin' stash? It would tell me if I got it, right? Yes, it would. There's nothing over here. Mmm. Yeah, I don't think there's walkthroughs on it. I mean, you know what? Josh, if you can help me, anything you want, which is what I'm calling you now. If you can help me by finding the stash for me, like Googling, I would be very appreciative. Wait, can I just get out? Oh, I can. I think these dogs are pissed at me. Or are they? Okay, anyways. Really? 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 Okay. And it was a spiky ball. Oh, hey. That's cool. But also not cool. Yeah, don't worry about it. Freaking balls. Am I stuck? How do I get out? Can I sneak out? Don't tell me I'm stuck again. How do you get stuck like this, dude? I got stuck. How did I get stuck? Real? Oh, fine. You know what? Fine. I got stuck. Once again, chat, this is why you have to mod this game. Okay. Freaking, really? Can you crouch jump at all? You can. I think you can. It looks like it. All right. Well, geez, man, I don't even know what to say. I'm upset. That's just, I've never found that one. I've found plenty of stashes in my day, my dude, and that is not one of them. I don't understand how that came to fruition. Oh, why you get stuck in it? Okay, I got it. I'm out. Screw the other one, because you get stuck there, too. Maybe I can try to grab it. I kind of want to grab the thingy. Can I do a sneak? Kind of hit F? Ah, oh, hey! There you go. Don't even know why they give you other options. All right, now the last thing I'm curious to know, because I have many an occasion, I don't know, can I walk up to these guys without getting shot? Let's find out. On many occasions, I have been able to destroy the squad over here and grab all their guns. I'm curious to know if you can let me passage through.
What are you standing there for, Stalker?
Hey,
if
he doesn't.
If you want to go through, come up and we'll have a chat. I suggest you take off before we get angry.
Yes. I totally need to go there. Don't have that kind of money. Alright. Goodbye. See, I know there's a way to kill them. I'm not, obviously not, in the position. I think this is what I want. Yeah. Oh, look at me. I'm styling. Like, look at that. It's like... Look, I don't know what you call this. Who's modeling it? That's awesome. I love this game. I do. I love this game so much, chat. Oh, I gotta love that coffee. Oh, man. I like my coffee black. Just like my men. Anyways. Let's go in this forest, because there's another stash here. Also, side note, it does not get rid of the stash location thing. Oh, wait, no, it does. I was looking at the wrong thing. There's a stash over here. Oh, that's under the bridge. No, screw that. We're not going there. Nobody wants to go under the bridge. It's over here somewhere. Although, obviously, as we've been seeing, the locations of the things are not the most accurate. You are right there. Hello. Where is this thing? Are you dead? Oh, I think the wolves kill him. Oh, he's running! Yeah, you better be scared. I think they hide loot in trees. I see an eyeball. I see an eyeball. Is that an eyeball? Oh, I thought you were a tree stump. Ah, there's a tree stump. Right where the stash is, more or less. No, actually, wait, it's not. Hey, where are you? Right there. I'm curious. I don't know if I want a quick save. I could be screwing myself. There's a stash right there. I forgot about those stupid set of- Oh, hey, the pistol I already have. And ammo. Okay, that's good. Fight me, dude. Do it. Okay. Yeah, you know what's coming. Oh, we're good. I'm out. See you, dude. Ha ha ha. Unscathed, my friends. Buddies, I don't know. Screw you, stupid monsters. Sissy, what is that sound effect? I hate that so much. Okay. I keep pressing tab as if it's like the mini-map in the... Not mini-map, the map in Fortnite. Alright, we're going here. Oh, what's up? Oh, balls. Shoot the gun. Oh, he's not... He doesn't care. Me neither. Okay, I'm out. I like how kind... I'm gonna use that, Josh, eventually. I like that. Probably should heal up. Oh, shut up! I'm on your side! Who do I give the coat to? Apparently he's over here. Are you him? I'm here for the job. Cool! I got a stone flower. You alright there, dude? Okay. Long as you're okay. I love this game! I love this game so much. I love it so much. Oh, I cannot not love this game, dude. Air raid warning. Oh, shit. How did I miss that medkit? I knew that was there, too. Where's the thing? Oh, it's over here. Seriously, chat, like, how can you not love this game? Oh, yeah, I
you
played
the loot. Good hunting.
Wow, creepy, dude. I've done multiple complete playthroughs of Call of Pripyat. I've played a little bit of Clear Sky, but got scared off. I haven't, the vanilla Clear Sky is so bad. Like, you play this and you think it's bad? Oh my god, you have not played Clear Sky yet. It's a whole new level. It's unplayable if you don't mod it. For so many reasons. It's still a cool Stalker game, but it's just so bad. In my opinion, at least. I don't know, maybe you think differently. Hey, man.
Listen, Marklon. I've done
right, this is the only guy with, like, voices here.
Here's what I'd like to offer. Generally speaking, what you really need finds Trelog, right?
Do you guys want to hear the whole dialogue, or should I just skip through it? Because I personally don't care anymore. I know this stuff. I don't know if you guys care. I'll keep going until you tell me to shut up,
man,
essentially. Or tell him.
Here's the thing about Trelog.
Oh, God!
There's
a long line of text.
By this name. They say he's found a path to the northern reaches of the zone.
Ho ho!
It's a virgin area, real. Gold mine for artifacts. Yeah.
I don't know if I want to go through this whole thing.
However,
Shat, I need your opinion. What am I doing here?
We'll have to work it off. But in the long run, we'll both benefit.
I'm surprised you got hooked on Clear Sky too. It's crazy. Have you ever modded it though? I don't know how good the mods are for Clear Sky.
Well, I mean, I'll get my share of our mutual profit. So what do you say?
It's not creepy, dude.
Deal.
Alright, that took long. Go on. Right. Oh, come on! I thought it was over!
And I,
come on, man! Don't do this to me!
We need guys like you. We're doing sort of an investigation with some other traders. We want to open up a path to the north, to the center of the zone. And near the center, something or someone is trying to hamper our progress. How the heck this Strelok managed to sneak through, I don't know. You see, there's this one area where your brain
I have drunken so much coffee. Place.
Anyway, to cut a long story short, a couple of guys have been spying on those brands for me, not far from here. Apparently, the ones at the Agroprom Research Institute have dug up something, something major. I'm positive it has something to do with the center of the zone. Anyway, whatever they've dug up, it's secured somewhere in the third floor of the Institute. We really need this stuff. You know what I mean?
Okay, are you done? Aha! You are! Thank God! You can have that. I need ammo, dude. I need that, actually. I need that mostly. Have my beer. Have my artifacts, because I don't really need them at the moment. I have raw skill. These are the same. Things don't have durability? Oh, they do. In that case, get rid of... Get rid of this one. I love how they call them noiseless pistols, but people can still hear me shooting and locate me. Okay.
Not
trade.
Bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
Should I be able to afford this? Yes.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there.
What? I'm buying...
Not bad.
Okay.
Pretty good stuff you've got. Now that's the way to go.
Oh, I'm buying. I like you. Cool. I have... I'm holding my knife. Oh, it's raining. Let's go inside. Why can't I hold my gun? I'm not holding it yet. Shut up. Inside we are. Where's my pistol? Did I sell it? Okay. Whew. Everything loaded up. Cool. I got plenty of ammo now. Or not ammo, food meds. Meds foods. What do you got?
А вот анекдот.
What?
Как-то поймали наемники сталкера.
You got another? Ooh, energy drink. Hello. Don't know how I missed that. What do you got for me? Nothing. Nobody has anything. Y'all poor, son of. Alright, I don't know if we can break these, so there might be ear rape. Answer's no. We're fine. Can you shoot the light bulb like Splinter Cell style? Oh, you can't. Darn! That would have been so cool. Did I reload it? No, hold on. Ignore me as I reload. Thank you. It's really going. I think you can sleep somewhere, but I don't really care. You have a flashlight? You do. Alright, now. We gotta get a special task. I thought we already did. I'm gonna kill the bandits here. Wasn't I just there? I was. What? I thought I did that. Man, you lying to me! Alright, well, let's go back. I really do eventually want to take on the band of military peoples at the friggin' bridge thing, which is up here. I would like lots of assault rifles, because that's what they have. So assault rifles. I don't really think it makes a difference. Oh! No thanks.
Listen, my man, all of one of the you'll need to go north.
How did that not happen? Meet the journeyman. Ah, you're over there. What am I doing? I don't even want to pay attention.
Well, good hunting, stalker.
Wait, really? Man. Yeah, hey, you can just farm him, yeah. I want to take the road? Yeah, probably. Who are you? You're good guys. It is so rainy. One of my favorite things to do would be like in Misery Mod for Call of Pripyat. I used to like find whoever had the best loot that was on my team. Cause like I would be like with Freedom or Duty or something, right? I would just kind of follow that person around with the best loot and wait till they're alone and kill them. And because of like the Misery Mod or something, it did like remove faction points. So I could just kill all of my teammates and get all their loot and nothing bad would happen. That's how I used to farm a Call of Pripyat. I haven't farmed much in this game. I haven't played too much in this game, to be honest. Compared to the Pripyat. Hold on, there's a guy supposed to be here, right? I'm assuming that's you! We gotta talk. How are you coming to the Shade? Oh. You are not him. The best gear, yes. It's the power of autosave and murdering my teammates. Where is this dude I'm supposed to be meeting? I guess he's in here. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey! Cool it! Hey! Stop it! Give me a second, let me reload. Alright, you know what? Screw that. Enough! Oh my goodness. I can't do this! I'm wasting all my bullets! Alright, back to shotgun. How to dodge dogs? You just kinda jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up, get down! Oh! Hey! Stop it! I'm running out of stamina! Ah! Crap's sake! I'll be coming back! Oh, he's dead. I wonder if that was intentional. Oh, there's anomalies in the tunnel, no kidding! Who would have thought? Alright, where's my bolt? I forget how to get through. Not like that! Do I just dissipate them? I don't know what's going on! Okay! I've never got under this tunnel! Oh, I dropped a thing. Whoa, careful. I tried to throw something in the trash can, it didn't work. Ah, I hate this tunnel so much. Ow, freaking ouch! Okay, okay, F7, please! Ah, good to know. Good to know. Alright, you know what? I think I just prefer killing all the military dudes. Not gonna lie, chat. I think... Hold on. I never saved my game properly. Fucking tunnel. Shit. There. We're just gonna kill the military dudes. I'm done. Yeah, I don't care. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna just try to do this. Alright, I forget. I had an assault rifle the last time I did this. They have no idea I'm here. How many we got? 1, 2, I think 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not gonna be able to take many out like this. How do you see me? Bugger, you do not see me. Ah, he sees me. He sees me. I have grenades, I cannot forget. What's the grenade button? 4. Ha! Oh! Ha, I got him! Okay. Let's try it again. Oh, he landed on my body, that was pretty hot. I like that. Oh, let's try it again. Ah, screw you, tunnel! Alright, so we can at least instantly kill two. One with a headshot, one with a nade. What I could probably do is, kill the two on the right. Like, throw the grenade, then shoot the guy? Or maybe the other way around, I don't know. And then... I love this game! Me too, Fika, me too! Alright, I got this. There's three. Okay, that makes it a little more difficult. Oh, I thought that guy saw me for a second, dude. Actually, I want to set caps lock to always crouch. Okay, good stuff. Be gone. Okay, they're gonna see my exact position the moment I do this, or not. You butthole! Oh, the rain stopped. Ha, your aim sucks! My god, my aim sucks! Oh, hi! Oh, wait, can you come closer, please? Sucker! Shake it, break it! Ah, I'm so screwed! Oh, it worked! I killed him! I hope you're proud of me, Shan! Ah! Where's a grenade when you need one? I don't. What do I have? I got energy drinks! You guys want energy drinks? I can give you energy drinks if you want. I'll bring. Oh my god, that first shot hit. Headshot, please. Okay. Took me a little too much. I'm on the hardest in air quotes, obviously, but like, you know. I'm trying to hit X and hold down W at the same time, or whatever the other key is. I'm using my middle finger to hold down X. Ah, please! Die! I have 2 rounds left. Hello. Can you see me? I hope not! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hit F5. Because if I screw up, I could just spawn back there with my last save. See, I can't grab any of these guns. I can probably sneak over there. Oh. All right, we need plans. All right, first of all, medkit. Okay, good plan. F5 again while we're here. Is this Dark Souls? No, this is Dark Holes. You know what I'm saying? Oh, no, stop. No, I see you looking at me. There's only 2 left. Wait, hold on. Wasn't, like, the commander, like, invincible or something? I think that was only with, like, the elite mod. Best to make sure, though. Oh, is there a third one? Hello? I see 2 guys. Hey, there's 2 guys. Ha ha, laugh track. Oh, please, please, please. Move, baby. Oh, an assault rifle. You got ammo? Yo, man, I need your ammo right now. Ah! Ah! Oh, my savior. Yeah, ignore me for a bit. Give me like 5 minutes. Oh, baby! Yeah! One of them is low health, and I think it's the last one. I don't know if I killed one. Oh, I'm out of ammo! Hey! Is that it? No! I thought I killed you! Oh! Please, no. Med kit. Oh, last attempt didn't work. We might have to use a knife, chat. It might be the knife time. A knife time to use a knife. Jesus! It worked. Ha ha! I have proven myself effective. And hand-to-hand combat. Ah, welcome to the zone. Biatch. Okay, let's try. We got one more. Where you at, my man? He's like, oh, my head hurts. Hold on, let me reload. Don't move. Oh, are you the invincible one? Never mind. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay, I had no resets in that run. My first one kind of screwed up. My second one, or third, I forget which one this was. It went well. All right, chat, give me props. Yeah, welcome to Stalker, Levertov. It's, we're... With nothing, you can do everything, essentially. Really. I guess it is what happens when you step on frail glass bottles. Russia is the new China. Oh, a foot! I got a free foot, dude! I think I looted pretty much everybody. That went surprisingly well. I hit a lot of shots I shouldn't have, though. It's like Fortnite all over again. Is that everybody? Yep, I think so. Cool. Let's unload all the guns. Unless... Okay, yeah. These are in the best quality. Good. That means I'll be able to sell them. So that is best quality? It is. No, this is a little better. Cool. Alright, that's the best one. I forgot you could unload stuff. Half of Stalker was right-clicking and left-clicking. Cool, so that went well. I'm gonna just save that as an achievement. Beautiful name. Yeah, Stalker... No, wait, I said the wrong words. Song request is on, not Stalker request. Go ahead, and as long as it's like a Stalker-esque song, a Russian song, I will only play it then. If it's not the case, it's
so,
not gonna happen.
Marked one, regarding Strelik. A Stalker by the name of Fox is coming back from a raid. Looks like he had a rough time and needs help. He came back with some type of critters all over him. He says he won't last long. He just might know something about Strelik. You gotta go see him right now. Here are his coordinates.
How you doing? You cool? All right, that's what I thought. You butt. What are you called? I forget. You're not the. It doesn't tell me names. Okay. If I remember, you can get a gun here. Hi. Okay. Bye. Was it in here? Ah, not guns, but medkits. Must have been a mod then. Stalker request be cool. Hey, Zoe. Hello. How you doing? Which gun was the good one? This gun was the good one. This gun was the good one. I gotta not use my shotgun, apparently. I have allies here, that's cool. I'm gonna use my pistol for the rest of this. Oh, assault rifles are the way to go. Those things are the weirdest. They're not like other mobs, they just kinda pass you up, they don't care. I don't know. Oh, is this the version of the game where I can kill them? And if nobody else sees me kill them, I can take their loot and nobody would care. However, I don't think... I don't know if that's the case. I'm not gonna bother trying, to be honest. Agent? Agent Chase 11. I don't know. Oh, yes! Flesh! I remember now. Oh, does it turn you on? All right, cool. I want to test them. All right, this is a truck of what I'm assuming is gasoline, right? Is it like the gas cans? Apparently not. Cool. Whatever. Where was our mission? Oh, it's right next to me. All right, you know, actually, before we do that, we got a stash here. We got a stash here. Well, that's on the other side of the thing, anyways. Let's start with this stash. We'll go back in the bridge. I don't want to start anything until I get the... The amazing gear. Actually, no, my gear's pretty good, but still. I don't think so, Josh. I don't think so. I think that's the gear right there. I'm hoping. See, like, I know one of these days a friggin'... Oh, okay. A bloodsucker is gonna pop out. Nobody likes those things. Alright, we're back to non-styling. Suit. Oh, I think this is a better bulletproof cap, and that's my biggest enemy in this game, so. Alright, let's go back across the bridge, get that last little thing right there. Screw this place. Yeah, I think there's plenty of music. I don't care, cheeky, freaky music, like, whatever. Got some Russian hard bass? I'll take it. If it works, it works. As long as it'll fit with the theme. Hello, tree. Yeah, I like tree. I don't know if these bridge people respawn. It'd be cool if they didn't. So I only have to deal with them once. Yeah, there you go. That'll work. You guys heard that, right? That was creepy. Sometimes the sound effects mean something, while other times they literally do not. I think this is a straight shot. Okay, cool. Ah, yes, Dusk, I know you do. Ooh, gas mask. Wait, you're telling me there's nothing here? Do I need to destroy it? It's a little disrespectful, but... Oh, I have to touch it. Jellyfish? Yes, what is it? Aha! It is. Really, it's like you can either die of radiation or bullets. Choose. I'd prefer bullets. Doesn't even do. They get stronger in this game in particular? I don't know, I never revisit locations. Well, I haven't had enough time in this game, really. I know in Pripyat, I never noticed the response of people, at least. I know he never went to Russia, however, he's obsessed with communism, as he should be. Or at least, not as much as I am, but still. Wait, you're an enemy? Oh, you're a bandit. Okay. Yeah. I thought there's more than one. They don't go in rows of one, do they? I'm cool with that. I'm down, baby. Easy. This pistol works occasionally. All right, let's make sure. Can I unload these, please? Okay. Everything's unloaded. How am I doing weight-wise? Oh, I'm hitting the cap. I've seen Metro Exodus. I've never played a Metro game, to be honest. What's up with those trees? Iron bullets, it's time! Hello? Oh, it's this. I want this. I don't know if I got the ammo for this. In this mission, mind you guys, a million of these things spawn and try to kill us. I don't know how well this is gonna go. Что-нибудь. Oh, here they come. Man-eaters. You got something for me? Oh, apparently they don't come. That must have been a custom mission then. Never mind. Yeah, it's exclamation point SR. And then put a space bar, you put in the link. For sure. No, here they are. Up the stairs, ladder, see? Please! Kill him at least, I'll take his loot. There we go. I guess that'll do. Ear rape warning, by the way. That'll do. Looking at him through walls, you hacker. I hope he dies, to be honest. Nothing against him. Jesus! That's scary! Nothing in the stash. Alright, off we go. What we got? Medkits, ammo. Cool. Did I accidentally kill you with the grenade?
You're done with those mutants.
You are fab, my dude. Look at that. It does not get any better than that. Oh, man, this game is amazing. I love this game so much. Okay. I have explored most of the area. Yeah, this is it. End of the line for me. What the? Was that always there? What the heck? Weird. Okay. Oh, I had to talk to him. Cool. Want some burr? I got some burr. Have some burr. There you go. Have a nice day. Off I go. I gotta go there? Nah, I'm not going to garbage. You're a piece of garbage. I'm going back. I'm gonna go sell my guns. We need some epic Russian travel music. I put this here. I forget, it's not like Call of Pripyat. I don't think you can hotkey things. Shit, I require more music. Shit, please, I beg. I need the music. What's going on here? Rip. Why is it so damn loud? Hello, my sweet. What are you doing? Okay. Hey, how you doing? I need to get out of this rain, I may. Seriously. I can't speak! Whatever. Ah, screw it. Shove it up your butthole. You know you wanna. I know you wanna. The head mob is seriously ridiculous. I don't know why they made it so bad. I'd turn it off if I knew how. I think I know how, too. It's just, I forget. So Levertop, if you're still in chat, how many Stalker games have you played? Have you played them all, including Lost Alpha?
So,
I know there's Lost Alpha doesn't count really, I guess, but I'm just curious if you have. Sell these. Sell one of those. That. Oh hey. Better accuracy, better damage, better handling, and it's suppressing doesn't help. It doesn't. I prefer this outfit, so let's get rid of this one. Cool, and we got that and those. We can get it for med kits and these, I'm gonna need a lull all of these. Ah, pretty much balances out the prices then, doesn't it?
Not bad.
I know it's not bad.
All right, well, drop by if you get any more.
All right,
good
cool.
Hunting stuff.
That's pretty much the loadout I needed. Now, let us continue with the quest. That's loaded. Oh, 15 rounds, dang. Ever tried Lost Alpha? Dude, Lost Alpha is amazing. Like, you gotta play it. I haven't played too much of it. I have not completed it. I've not played a lot of it. Never had the time, to be honest. I wish I did. But it's just, it's awesome. It feels really smooth compared to the other, like, this game, it feels really smooth. It can look really nice when you bump the graphics up as well. It can look beautiful. It's just, it's great. As far as I, like, Lost Alpha is based in the same exact map as well. Like, you spawn, on Lost Alpha unmodded, if you spawn in, you spawn in right there. Yeah, Clear Sky is kinda, it's broke. To be honest, you could just do the whole faction thing in like Call of Pripyat, Call of Chernobyl. Best one yet. Oh, I gotta drink up, baby. Mm. Yeah, man, totally. It's awesome. All right, chat. I have the mandatory questioning of quality. Quality assurance. How is my stream doing? Is it lagging? Is it buffering a lot? Let me know, please. I'd like to know. Were those there before? I remember those being there. How did I not notice that? I gotta go around anyways. Wait, there's a stash there, dude. What? Hidden things. That's fair enough. It is pretty hidden. Looks smooth? Okay. I'm more worried about buffering, because I have a really big bitrate. Bitrate? Really large bitrate. It's cats. At the maximum. Oh, I remember this! I had a lot of fun in this spot before. I don't think anything's supposed to happen, but I've been here and crazy stuff has happened to me in this location. Ah, yeah, okay. I can't grab any of their loot. Alright, shut it with your radiation level. Apparently it's here though. I should probably do that and save. I don't know what to say, Josh. It's gonna be that hard. Can I heal up with bread? I could. Where is it? It says hidden. It's not lying. I don't know if it's worth it. Are you in here? There you are. Grab it. Get out! Do that, and medkit. That's bandages. Medkit. There you go. Eat some sausage. Cool, got it. Why is... What? What are you? Oh, I thought you were like a green dog. Alright, let's screw up some bandits, because I think that's what I'm going to be doing right now. By looking at my binoculars. Yep, these are bandits. Can you give me confirmation? They're all walking behind bushes at the same freaking time. Come on, please. What are you, dude? Identify yourself. Okay. Prepare to get screwed up the butt. No homo. Am I hitting him? I don't know. Oh. My ADS is actually working surprisingly well. I've never used it this effectively. I've always hip fired. I don't know if there's a difference. Did I kill that guy? I did. I need to jump up here. Real quick, quick save. Where y'all at? One's to my left. The accuracy is worse than the pistol, I swear to you. All right, what do I got for shotgun ammo? All right, when in doubt, F and rush him. Oh, cheeky breaker, man. Oh crap, oh, they got really accurate. Oh, they got really accurate. What's going on? How did they get that accurate? Are they next to me? Oh, they are. I'm gonna spray, dude. Everything's pretty crap in this game. Where are you? Please no. I don't think he sees me. I can use my crosshair to cheat. Get out of my face! Not now, dude! Okay, I think there's one more. Alright, let's eat some emergency sausage. Quick save. Where you at, dude? There you are. Okay. We good?
Yeah, we good. Oh, yeah.
The heck is this dog doing to this man? What? That seems a little hot. No, I'm saying. Alright, chat, can you deny that this game is the best? Oh, you redeemed a question. My bad, didn't see it. Alright, let me read it. You ask, what is my favorite game? I would say, you know what? That is a difficult question, but I gotta say, Unturned is definitely, I would say, I don't play it as much as I did, but I would still say it's my favorite game, just because of the things that happens in it, just because of my experiences that I've had with that game. I would definitely say Unturned. I would say at the moment I enjoy Stalker, as you can see, quite a bit. Alright, are you... Did I kill it? I killed it. Stalker's a big one. I love Stalker. I love Fortnite. But I'd say all-time favorite, I could definitely just say for certain, would be Unturned. That is my answer. I don't know if it's any good. I tried. Is that all the bodies? No, there's one more. What are you? A human. Awesome. That was pretty good loot. Wait, there's more. Oh, heck, there's more. Sound like bad guys. Alright, might as well use this piece of junk. Wait, one of these is loaded. There we go. That's why I don't have ammo. There we go, I got two mags now. I think I'm just gonna use my pistol, to be honest. It's the best thing I got, man. Like, compare it to my pistol, right? Wait. Yeah, like, the pistol's pretty bad. Like, wow. I'm impressed. The pistol's actually a little better, I'd say. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's funny. I'm not gonna lie, chat. Since I've been playing so much Fortnite, I have the immediate instinction? I don't know. To press my stair hotkey and build stairways up over this thing so I can peek over the top. Okay, there's people that are, like, really screwed up right now. I killed him pretty quick. I thought somebody just walked by here. Where's the other guy? He's in here. Is he? There he is. No, you have a shotgun. Oh, crap. We're good. Ah, we good. Eat some emergency bread. Cool. Okay, that was easy. You already peppered up. Just for me. Ooh. A stash to the murdered one. Of the murdered one. It's not a tribute, it's a stash. Same difference, though. There's a stash up here. Oh. I love this. It's so broke. It's so broken. Why do I go downwards? What? I'm trying to walk, dude. Come on. I gotta crouch. No. How do I get up? Oh, apparently I'm climbing a ladder. Look at that. Oh, that was easy. Okay. And there's nothing. All right. Well, that was... What? You're not a ladder. That's a stairway, dude. I'm looking at the stair part. That's a stairway. Cannot deny it. I heard a weird sound. What was that weird sound? I ask. And in response, the cheeky freakies come out and kill me. That spooked me for a second. Okay. No, actually. No, stop! Go away. Alright, there's a couple stashes here. Container of the train car. Oh, that's on the bridge. On the bridge. I thought it was under the bridge. Alright, chat, you think I should walk all the way back or should I just push forwards? What are you thinking, chat? What is on your minds? Actually, along the way, you know what I might do? I'm gonna ear rape warning. I'm gonna break these crates while you guys catch up with the stream delay. And I'm gonna play it smart and store my guns up in this stash. That is the smart thing to do. Alright, see you, Levertov. Thanks for strapping in. And actually bothering to watch. I appreciate it very much. More than you might imagine. Don't take that the wrong way, though. No homo or anything, okay? You know? Alright, we're good. All these things, where they belong. In the trash can. Oh, what? I got rid of the wrong one? No. I don't think I did. Did I? Yes, I did. Nope. Oh, rip, everyone's leaving on me. Guys, why are you doing this? Also, bye. Love you guys. Once again, no, none of the homo, okay? I'm a straight man. Just saying. Just pointing that out. But I love you. nonetheless. Alright, good enough, I'd say. I got most of my things sorted. Let's get out of here! To the next level! I don't got time for waiting. Probably should have, but whatever. Whatever. I'll make it on the way back. What? Oh, yeah. This guy sounds German. Don't you... What are you showing it? I swear to you, this pistol's more... This pistol's more accurate.
People, this is the commander of the neutral squad. We've kicked the bandits out of the derelict machinery scrapyard. Expecting counterattack. We're low on numbers, so everyone's welcome to give us a helping hand.
Yeah, this thing, I don't even need to ADS, actually. That was easy. Is my friend dead? Yeah, he is. Whatever. I get his stuff. I tried! Literally, I like shoot, and instead of shooting at me, they all just instantly just point their guns at that guy and just spray him down. Logically, that makes sense, I guess. I don't think the AI was supposed to do that. That guy had a suppressed pistol. Poor guy. Doesn't know about the other pistols. The better pistols. Alright. Let's see what we got. We got a SMIG. Yeah, this claims to have a higher accuracy, this rifle. It doesn't. I can assure you. It really doesn't. I don't know if I should even bother selling these pistols. I guess I probably should, but... I don't know, this seemed like a waste of space. Did I loot that guy? I think I did. Quick save! Alright, where are we going? Meeting up with that guy? No? Well, that's Nimble! How did you get over here? Oh, wait. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Ha! That's how! Ah! Oh, that makes sense! Oh, hey! Stashes! Oh, cool! Alright, Josh. Or whatever you want. I don't know what you want. I don't know. It's cool with me. Alright, so we can go there, talk to that guy. Yeah, you know, let's do that. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. I've done this mission before, so I know exactly what's going to happen. I know one of these guys that I'm going to kill is going to have a sniper rifle, I do believe. Wow! Oh! Oh, baby! Ha ha ha, that's a lot of ammo! Oh yeah! I'm liking this, man. I'm liking this a lot. Heck yeah! You and you and that's pretty much it for dead people, right? Yeah. My dogs are going ballistic. I guess they're getting excited over all this loot I'm getting. Okay. Hi, you're looking at me. What's up with you? How you doing? Hi, I love you. Yes. Tell me everything interesting. Are they coming? They're coming. Let's go, boys. Get ready. Hold on. Mark this down as, Bandito raid. Save. They're coming! Watch me snipe them all with my pistol. Not very accurate! Might be grenade time, I'd say! That's a reasonable time for grenades! Oh, they're surrounding me. That took too much! Ah! Okay! I got a little too pushy there. Minecraft, one of the boats. Shut up, Sai. This game's better. It really is. Alright, let's do an ambush style thing. Ear rape warning! Okay. Ambush style the tick. I took out half of him! I know I suck. Okay, it's time for medkit. What? I don't speak Russian. Hey! Don't tell me they're all dead. They're not all dead. Now they're all dead. No, wait, there's more. Now they're dead. Are ya? Well, there's more?
Great job, boys. We wiped them out.
There's more, though.
Have some rest. And you, Stalker, come over here.
Oh, they're all dead. Nope. They're over there. Okay, give me a second. Let's see. Oh my god, bullets ricochet in this game? That's amazing. I'm not gonna bother with them. They're gonna get over here eventually. Got all these pistols, though. Look at all these pistols. This game would be a lot harder if they didn't have pistols. They had rifles, maybe, like real people. Like real humans. Alright, is that all of them? I think so. Quick save. Get ready for another attack by these noobs. Where are they? They're right over there. I know, PUBG is no. I'm not playing PUBG. That was just there. I wasted a lot of ammo then. Look at how bullets like ricochet. Oh, you can't see it from there. Oh, there you go. You kind of see him. That's crazy. Yeah, we're going to ignore that. Hey, what's up, Slender? How you doing, my man? What's up? How have you been? Welcome back. Hello, sir. Helped us with a thing. I'd love cash. Thanks, dude. Tell me about your stuff. I don't care. Good luck. Okay, I'm assuming that there's probably a stash or two hidden among the... Oh, hey, a dead guy. Hidden among the ruins here. You're doing good? That's good. I did know that, actually. I googled that at one point, I remember. I'm not a nerd for doing that, I hope. Bye, Sai. Have a fun time not being in my chat, if you can. Are these bandits coming over yet? Oh, yeah. No, they're not. I have a lot of stuff. I should probably put some away. Cause I got some traveling to do. I gotta go here. Then go to here. So let's put some of this away. Yeah, I did not know that. Unload. Okay. How's that accuracy? Okay, the pistol's better. I really only need a pistol. That's how you win this game. Pistols. Excellent. Got plenty of those, too. Alright, I'm gonna just save this. Beautiful. Best save. Don't suppress this, not PUBG! Or anything, not PUBG, I'm at Fortnite. Even then. I mean, I did know they'd eventually show up. Oh, there's a lot of you too. Hey, you guys wanna come over and help me? Nah, you're good. Okay, you're lazy. Ha ha ha! This pistol's way better. What the? How are you hitting? Hold on. I gotta get over here. He's like, nah. He's just kind of standing there, hands behind his back. I killed him. Okay, that's cool. I'm glad I did that. I meant to do that. Quick save. Oh! I'm gonna need to reload here. Oh, that was smoke. Okay. Try it again. I swear, at the worst time. Oh, Matwasha! I don't speak the Russian. Hold on. Give me a second. I can't get over. Hey, oh, what the? How did you hit me through that? What? Surprise! Oh, it didn't work. What the? Okay. I think he shot himself. I forget how to play this game. I'm so bad with the controls. Oh, that. Did you hear that guy like roll his R's? That was beautiful. The only one left. Dude, the pistol is. Seriously. Oh. Haha, look at that. What did you have on you? Oh, this is someone here. I hear panting. I'll get him eventually. At least he's using a shotgun. Battle of the unwieldies. Heal up here. I'm having more difficulty with this one guy than anybody else. So are these stupid stalkers attempting to help me out? Oh, hey! Please! Apparently there's another guy to my right. Or more than one. He's nearby. He's pushing up on me right now. That actually killed him! Cisco pistols? Dude, they're way more accurate. Is that it? I think we're good. Ha! Ah, balls! What a mess! These two guys humping each other. You know? It's how it is in the zone. Sometimes you just can't find anything else. Or anyone. I don't know. I don't know what you're into. Alright, well, we succeeded. That was harder than the initial fight, to be honest. I only had to do the initial fight, like, once over. Where are you finding these, like, weird facts.wiki, something like that? Is that how you're finding these cool facts, Josh? Didn't I snipe somebody? Also note, those creepy-ass sound effects are really creepy. Should probably go back and store all these. I don't even know if I want to keep them, to be honest. But I might as well try. One day, if I ever need 50 pistols, I'll be able to find them. For sure. Did you know, Fax? Yeah. Unload. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're fine.
Оружие убрал. Оружие убрал.
Man, I just helped you!
Оружие убрал.
I get your butt off me!
Оружие убрал. Оружие убрал.
You got problems, my man. You got problems. Alright, let's go. We got a job to do. This thing's... I don't know if there's gonna attack me. Some they're probably gonna attack me when I get there. So you know. Shut up! I'll shoot you. Probably won't actually. Oh, speaking of shoot, that's a loner. Yes, the only word. How far do you think I could get this guy, Chit? If I crouch down really low. Oh, 1-to-1 now. No, 1-to-2. He's gonna walk into an anomaly. And he just kind of disappears behind the hill. Ah, did he die? Yeah, he died. Okay, I was like, whoa, what's going on? Told you. Okay. There's an anomaly. Not an anomaly. There should be. Ah! Cool stash. Right? That's not- wait, that isn't the stash. Where is the stash? I'm in it. I'm losing health. Better find it. I forgot to quick save. Remember, kids, never enter the zone without protection. Is that it? Oh, I think I found it. Medkit? No! Waste of time! Waste of energy! Waste of meds! Do these things. Eat a lot of these. Eat a lot of these. Eat a lot of these. And it should be good. Okay, we're fine. We're fine! Not a waste of time. Okay, yeah, I didn't grab it. You have unsubscribed from Dumps, did you know facts? Let's go here. What? It's the Jesus kit. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah, oh, what the? A shotgun? Really, man? Really? Can't touch me? Let me crouch. There we go. Crouching gives you more accuracy, apparently. And aiming gun sights doesn't help. He just walks away. No! Out of my face, my man! That's what you get! You know, oh, hold on. Actually, before I finish that firefight, I want to actually do something here, okay? This is gonna be X, this is gonna be caps lock, so I don't have to use two fingers of my hands. That'll work, okay. There we go. That's much better. Shotgun. All right, charge into battle. I'll hit him eventually. Papayas, papayas, and he dies. Oh no, the papayas, they're coming. It's a papaya. I am the Italian Russian. So that exists somewhere. Got him! Beautiful! Reference of Soviet. Wait, did I? I made a Soviet Wombo reference? I swear to you, if I did, that was totally unintentional. What did I say, though? Point it out to me, because I'm stupid. This guy had no gun at all? You're kidding? Okay, you're not kidding. That's why he died! He was unarmed! He was naked. Armament wise? No! Oh, why? What? You just put one there? Okay, I'm a cool man. I don't get the, what the, blue balls, endurance. That's cool. I'll put that one on. Oh no. I love the blue balls. Health 200%, that's cool. I mean, it doesn't give me radiation. So like, what's the matter? It helps. Oh, okay. Oh, actually, now I remember, yeah! Man, it's been a while since I've watched any of Womble's stuff. Or so, I guess I gotta be specific, Womble's, anyways. Alright, I'm assuming I can't touch the water. So the first thing I'm gonna do is quick save, and then touch the water. Ah, we good! Cool. Now I have plus another 200% health. What am I detecting? I don't know. I'm super slow though. Gotta go slow. Eat my bread, my healthy breads. And I don't rewatch a lot of his stuff because the jokes get old for me. Actually, hold on. Let me make it clear. The jokes get old after I watch them a million times. That's what I do with whenever he releases a video, I watch it like 20 times over. I've been watching his stuff for a long time now. Love it. All right, let's go this way. I mean, he's super successful though. There's like millions of views on his videos. It's crazy. That is what I call success.
Hear me. We've been attacked by a gang of bandits. We
oh,
need
hey.
Help. Brothers, help us. We're in deep shit.
No, the deep shits.
Is there anyone nearby? Damn it.
Good thing there's no shallow shits. Am I right? I know I'm right. Hear this guy's swearing in the backgrounds. Watch your language in my Christian, zone. Is that it? Is there nobody else here? Hello? Yeah, you'll find them. Keep pointing your gun at things. I would end you if they wouldn't shoot me. Oh, there's a lot of them. Let me move. Stop. One in doubt, red zone.
Получил. Выручайте кто-нибудь.
What are you expecting me hitting? I hope it's not exploding barrel, man. That would suck. Hi.
Он же скотина где-то рядом.
Oh yeah, I know, right? Is that it? Apparently there's like one more. What? Where is he? He teleported. Oh, there he is. We good? They don't think so. I think so though. Free stuff, man. Yeah, well, this is not online and I still suck at it, so you're better than me. Ooh, bread. Hey, what's up, Dusk? I forgot the names of words. Dude, you missed a lot of cool stuff that happened. Or funny, if anything. Not really cool. Oh, I'm overweight. Oops, gotta work out. Ha. Can I drop? I lagged out the game. What did I do? Drop. Actually, these are worth a lot. I just realized. Dang, son. Drop the pistols. The more you know from someone who sucks. Alright, I'm gonna try to store these. Because I'm gonna be doing some more fighting before I come back. Mate, I wish I could kill you. Okay, put these away as well. Alright, maybe I'll keep them. Yeah, I'll probably keep them. How much do I weigh at the moment? Quite a bit. What happens when I don't get rid of things? I think, yes, this is fine. Wait, my gun doesn't take one of these. What kind of ammo does this take? Or is this like alternate ammo? I think it's 0 or 9. Okay, so I can get rid of this stuff. This is for the SMGs. The SMGs. Probably because the single player enemies don't like flank around and stuff. That's probably why. Alright, cool. Are all the enemies dead, guys? I guess not. I don't speak Russian. However, I'm assuming... I'm not gonna be able to see anything. Come find me! Wait, hold on, I just realized! Are those shells literally just like flat images of shells flying? They are! What? Man! How lazy! Alright, it's telling me there's three on my mini-map. But I only know where two of them are. Oh no, wait, he's shooting. Give me a second, I'm trying to loot this thing. Nope. Oh. Okay. I see what they're doing. Wish I could make it to the sniping tower. Alright, I could probably just improvise and use this. It says there's four now. I'm assuming those are the bandits. I don't know what Russian is. Isn't there like a higher thing I can get on? I can get on the roof, I think. Right? No. Maybe. I could have sworn there was a way. There is a way. No? Oh, I almost fell off. Probably quick save right around now. How do I get up? I guess there's not a way. Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna be able to see Jack in a couple minutes here, so, alright, well, let's just rush in, I guess. Ha! Yeah, see what I did there? Rush in! Ha! Okay, you can get up from here. Can you get outside, though? Oh, you can! Yeah, baby! I have to crouch to get in this, really? Ha! Yeah, you get it. Hit X. Do that thing. What? Really? I will end you! Can someone explain to me how? In the dark? This game is more BS than Fortnite! I swear. Oh. Hold on, chat.
Hi, buddy.
Alright, we're good. Had to deal with siblings, as we all know. Public is here. Don't worry, chat. I got the perfect weapon for this. My UI is missing. I broke my UI. What did I hit? Hold on. There's a hide UI button, apparently. I don't even know. What? I do too, Slender. Glad it's mutual. How did I hide my UI? I think I broke the game. Where is the UI? How did I make it disappear? Press zero. That'll work. Numpad zero? Hold out my gun. Well, I kind of need it. This game is so effing broke. We're trying again. Oh, my desktop doesn't, what? Oh, okay, my mouse didn't work for a sec. I was really pissed off. Okay, we're good. Who needs UI? I certainly don't. Oh man, I don't even know what to say. This game is special. Nice background, thank you. It was given to me by Tristan. By given to me, I mean like he's the one in that car running me over in that picture. I'm the one who made it. Oh, there might be some e-rape happening, Chad. I change it quite often, Josh. I do. I think Dusk knows about that background. He should. Yeah, I know. That's all that happens in your chat, Dusk. Hey, the UI's back! Not your chat, your stream. Your Discord. I've been there. It's horrible. Why do they all speak Russian? When in Rome, you speak Russian!
Great job, boys. We wiped them out.
That's not true!
And you, Stalker, come over here. Let's have a chat.
Let's have a chat. Oh, baby. You wanna tell me you love me? Come on, come here! I'm ready! No, mother. Can I please get up?
Вот так и загнёшься. Не за хвост собачий. Не тот уже хабар пошёл. Не тот.
I don't know what you're saying.
Неужто завязывать пора?
How about you, my friends? This is not Ukraine, this is Russia.
Вот дерьмо-то, а.
It's Rome, actually.
Под хвост катится. Ни хабара, ни
okay.
Приварка.
I'm gonna meet with somebody else now. Ain't that wonderful?
Эх, вот всегда бы такая пруха была.
What else can I get rid of here?
Если прикинь...
Pistol. Did I unload it?
Точно.
No. Now I did.
Похода, как вчера.
Maybe Russia, Ukraine, same difference. Where's Chernobyl? I don't know. Somebody Google it. Alright, and of course, I gotta go in the place where the second squad is. Where's the map leading me? Oh, hey, this is where I want to be. No, yeah, it is. I need to meet Mole. And give documents to Barkeep. And steal documents. Did that guy just say Jack Nicholson? What? So chat, do you think I should turn the volume louder? It's been a while, so I think most of you would figure it out by now. What are you thinking with the audio mixing? I could turn stuff louder or quieter. It really doesn't matter. 5. We got 5. 6. Alright, cool, cool. We got 6. I can live with 6. 7. Okay. Hello? Ow! Hey! Hi! Oh! What a nice welcome! I'm out of grenades. Jesus, what is this, Normandy? What's going on? Stop it! Hold your fire! Alright, you may continue. How are you hitting me through a wall, dude? Okay. Jesus, that is like, hello? All the bullets. Should I actually make it louder? Like, for reals? Hey, stop it! Why is there no sound? Where'd the music go? It's there! What's EAX mean? I don't know, I'm gonna turn it back on. I wish I had grenades! This is not working. Well, they're all pushing up, which is a good thing. A voice crack though, which one? I probably shouldn't aim down sights. Come on, just get in the building! Did I hit him? I think I hit him from that distance. And they can hit me from that distance, so like, you know, everything's possible. Hold on. There we go, somebody requested a song. This'll do. I don't even know what this is. Have y'all pushing yet? What am I shooting at? Can't the on your way to the sky. this song. I don't know if he can shoot through the walls. Dusky, a nice fellow human. I'm gonna do that. That sounds like a great thing. Gorillas share 98% common DNA with humans. That's interesting. Where's the other 2% going? Oh, hey, Clanky's out of hosting me. I know he's not here to hear it, but thanks, Clank. Sneak across. I got him? Oh, no. I should push. What could go wrong? Oh, no. This. I got one. I'm glancing to the right of me, and I just see my friggin' request thing fill up, the Streamlabs thing. Like, ah, what? I wonder why it could be there. Wait, are they all dead? I think I got them. Thanks, son. What's my favorite day? I think about it. I'd say Saturday. No, Friday. There's like one more. Alright, you know what? I'm tired of your crit! Oh, I should heal up real quick. There we go. Yeah! Got him! Eventually, I got him. Alright, I need to look at chat. I have a feeling that you're playing music, it might get a copyright strike. No, you just get muted. They're pretty smart about it, to be honest. Alright, so I guess that solve 3x minus 6 equals 9. I should've, you know what, I'm gonna do that in combat. Solve it. Well, I'm gonna tap out real quick and answer, like, accept some of these. So I can get them out of the list. Solve the favorite day. The gorillas. That one. What is my least favorite game? Somebody asked. And I really... Least favorite has to be PUBG. For sure. PUBG. Yep. That is it. Spend all the tokens. You can get mod for a day, Dust, for sure. I killed a lot of people. I wasted a lot of bullets, too. You guys are busy. I need to get up there, though. Oh, hell no! Oh, no! No, thanks, dude! Oh, no! Oh, you guys see the amount of dogs? Holy crap! gonna suck at it? Pretty much. Where'd they all go? They left. I'm hoping they left. Oh my word! It's just so many! Alright, I don't think there's any anomalies in front of me. Let's hope! Alright, we actually have to head. Okay, we're going to this new location. Let's grab this artifact, though. Jellyfish. I think that's a good thing, right? No. I sell these ones. I don't like radiation. Okay. So I fixed the problem. The porpum. The prickin. I fixed the prickin. That works too. Always fix your prickin, guys. Let's go. Move. I'll drink some coffee while waiting. What? Oh, this one!
Our guys are there.
What are you looking at?
Let's go. Now.
Oh! Turn the lights off! They won't see us! Jesus! I tried. Oh, it's time to help! Took one down. Tango down. Shut up, buddy. I'm trying to aim here. Ah, crap. This ain't good! Woo! I'm surrounded and I have no friends! You are way too distracted to shoot at me. I'm hitting him! Oh, no! Move your butt, stalker! Okay! One shots. Cool. That was a mess. I do not like that at all. Wow, you increased a lot of your money. Oh, it is time to get out of here. Got one. I should do my full playthrough with the like stalker with only pistols, dude. I should do that one time. The power. A pistol. It really is good. Not gonna lie, chat. I'm impressed, like, the effectiveness of this pistol. What? I just killed two people. Got another guy. Yeah, screw you guys, dude. No, like, pistols are the thing you get the most ammo for, though. That's what I'm saying. Like, that would actually be really good. I'm literally using like all four fingers to like I have to duck, crouch, low crouch, and lean left. There's so many keys I'm pressing to do this. Probably should heal up and quick save. Let's eat some tactical bread. Ah! One and down shotgun. Save here. Good time to save. Did I get him? No, this thing's useless. Oh, wow, he's a nice rifle. I want that. This is not good. Better accuracy. And no ammo. Okay. a lot of crap. Yeah, I'm a little too busy to check the redemptions. Or maybe I shot it. Okay, that guy. Headshots! Please, I need headshots, and I need this. Oh, that was easy. Nah, I don't care. I don't care about you! These are weighing me down, though. Gotta find a spot to store these. Wait, hold on. Are any of them alive? Because I want to loot their bodies later, and I don't want these friendlies to take it before I do. Okay. I think we're good. Let's find a spot to drop these before we help. I don't think he'll die. We can just drop here, to be honest. Stunt doesn't just spawn. No. I don't. Player doesn't give a crap. Is that explosive? Oh, it is. Okay. Quick save. Okay. Let's go take him out. Also heal up. And now let's go take him out. Have they seen me? Yeah, they've seen me. Do I got any bullets? No. I have no bullets. I'm so useless! This rain ain't helping. Oh hey, I needed that from earlier. Okay. Alright, remember, I need the tap fire. I'm out of ammo now. Come on, low crouch. I got him! I don't think he sees me. I need your ammo. Did I do it? I think I did it. Cool beans. I need your ammo. Like, seriously. Hold on, chat. Do you think I should turn the gamma up so you guys can see? Or do you prefer the spooky flashlightness? Up to you, I don't really mind myself. You know, not like you guys care about me. Anyways, it's a joke, by the way. And none of them had ammo. No, wait, some of them had ammo. Not a lot, though. Okay, which isn't the best quality? This is the one I load. The rest I store away. Actually, don't I need to grab documents? Yeah, but not here. I need to go over there. That's gonna be a fun task. Yeah, I know you don't care. Further proves my point. No, you're not sorry. Don't care. Am I overweight? Yep. I'll need to store all these somewhere. I love when they try to have a dialogue with me and I'm just ignoring them. Nope. Drop that. These are worth some money. More than these, actually. These are better. Too overloaded. Oh, not now! Not now! First time. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Oh, why are there so many? And one shot. Oh, yeah. Can I do that thing? Okay. The answer is no to all of those. Okay, let me redeem these. Need to find the tab. There we go. Refunds. Oh, all of them need to be refund. How many did you do requests? I can accept them if you want. Can you do what? Speak a different language? All right, there we go. Got him. All right, let's try again. Second attempt. Oh my Jesus. Why are there so many? What the? Ugh. I don't like this at all. Hide behind this cover, because apparently they can shoot through one of them. Wait, they don't see me. Never mind! They see me. Trying to crouch. Oh, freaking out. No, this isn't worth it. They're too OP. I don't know what they're doing. I have no more medkits. Jesus! Do I need to run? Maybe I need to. Maybe I probably should have listened to that dialogue that guy was trying to have with me. Probably need to run. Off I go! Bye! Let me up, please! Thank you! Let me just store this stuff away. Too exhausted to walk. Yeah, well, you're gonna die, dude. Put all of you away. Okay. That's fine. I probably need to go somewhere. Yeah, see, he was running away. That's what he was doing. I understand now. I know that means get wrecked. Hold on, I'm a little busy fighting for my life, dude. But I gotcha. It makes sense that I need to run away. Because, you know, there's a helicopter. Quick save.
Phew.
Don't push your gun.
To finish. Seri told me what you're looking for.
Oh, my word.
Underground around here somewhere, but I don't know exactly where.
I love this.
Yeah, good luck.
Stop looking at me, weirdo. I love how his, like, goggles is just, like, stuck to his head. You want to still play PF? Nope. So I gotta go down here. With low ammo. Won't that be fun? Alright, chat, here we go. I'm not excited for this. Can't get any creepier. Don't do any funny? I'll try. That seems haphazard. What? Who does that? Alright. Oh, freaking! Ouch!
Connective.
Tactical bread! If I turn my flashlight off, they won't see me. What the? Where are you? I cannot see my enemy. Tactical food? Oh, I got one. I cannot see anything. No, I am not letting you, of all people, kill me. I wasted all my ammo. Thanks! F7, okay. You know what, actually, no. Let's have a fresh start. Cause obviously this didn't work. Okay, flashlight on. There we go, got one. All right, bye, Josh. See you, dude. I cannot see that far. I might be streaming, I don't know. Probably. Probably not. Who knows? What the? He just like moved. Alright, pistol time. Rip. Is it up? Nope. No, for being vanilla, this game ain't bad. Okay. Obviously, you don't want me to enter. That's cool. Here they come. What's he doing? He's literally running into crates. If them seeing me is the fault of my light. Zoom, let me ADS? I can't see anything on the ADS. It's like Rainbow Six all of a sudden. I don't know where you are. No. Okay. I can still jump when I crush. It's a little weird. Shamir. Yeah, that guy keeps doing it. You see him? Like, I'll pop in and out of the corner. Or wall. Or edge. Alright, no, let's go up here. We'll save. Just in case we die. Okay. There's like one more. Move the barrel. Oh, that explodes! Well, I didn't kill him. Hurt him though. Oh! Oh! Double spooks. Do I have grenades? Not a lot. They have guns though. Still alive. Okay. Well, as they all know, when in doubt, rush with a shotgun. Hey, it worked. A little surprised actually. Okay, now I gotta go through. Oh no, I just go back up. What? Okay. Apparently all I needed to do was just kill them. I don't know who would want to live down here, dude. This place sucks. Too many bandits. What the? Oh, I just... Whoa! Alright, don't let me disturb your time. Let me just take your stuff. You have fun there. What, you can drag bodies? Would you shut up? So I forgot you could drag bodies. Come with me, pal. You're mine. I love the way you carry him. You're my body. Unload. Okay. These are not worth enough to carry with me. I don't need stalker syndrome, which is the disease of... Oh, hey. No, I don't need these. Unload. Trigger! Man, I'm trigger happy. Alright, apparently we go back up. I didn't know you were here. He's not dead, he's sleeping. Quick save, and up we go. Cool. Easy enough, I'd say. It only took like 3 tries.
Thank you, friend. You saved my life. That was too close. The grunts always carry their missions through. We've got to get out of here before the task force arrives. Come on, I'll show you the way.
I'll show you the way.
Phew, it's quiet here. Wait for the raid to finish. Seri told me what you're looking for. It's underground around here somewhere.
Yes.
But I don't
or
know
hard,
exactly
it's
where.
Not that hard. They're all just the same. Oh, we're going back down. Just wash off my hands. You know what? I'm gonna just travel manually. Screw the undergrounds. Show you the way. Oh, fuck! Hi. How you doing? You spooked me, dude. That, I say, is a bad guy. Oh, and there's a couple of you. But the dumbest crap gets me in this game. Alright, we're gonna sneaky breaky around these guys. Trademarking that. Or maybe not. This guy has night vision. The groin. Oh, they have all seen me. The groin. Where are my bullets going? I don't even know how I feel still, dude. This is not Metal Gear, I'll say that. Maybe I do need to be down low. Hold on. So like, I need to find a way to like low crouch or to toggle it. Cause low crouching is like super difficult. Trying so damn hard. Listen, I don't even have the range for you, dude. Alright, when in doubt, do this. Let me heal up. I can't heal up. Manually heal up. Alright, yep. Yeah. The moment I autosave, quick save, I die. Let's try it again. I don't even know. I was crouching. Catch the way, bitch! No, now you can. No, sorry, you still have infinite health. My bad. Ah! Got him! So that's how you have to play this game. You can't play it conventionally. Let me take your breath so I can heal up. I'm auto-saving after every point now. Drop that. Hold on, stop shooting. I'm not ready. Okay, do that. I'm gonna just drop these, dude. Which one's better quality? One on the top. Quick save. All right, same tactic. And eat, and heal, and heal, and heal. Okay. And now, we rush. Hi! Hi! Oh, what the? Oh my god. I was at full health. How come my guns don't do that? Maybe I should just rush in with a knife. Hey, you're doing a good job. Keep doing that. Got him. That was harder than it should have been. I'm still lightly bleeding. What a waste. All right. Might as well use that bandage. What do you got for me? Same stuff as everybody else. They are military. Standard issue, I guess. I like the guns, though. You gave me plenty of ammo, for now. I only have 3 mags, though. Drop these. I might need a mag. When I think about it, I probably could use the SMGs for a bit. The heck was that noise? Okay. I'd say we're pretty good for a military base raid. Raiding. Melee base 1. I'm sure we're gonna have to do it more than once. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be full of people. So chat, prepare for a lot of, like, reloads. We got one guy in the radar. Is the one in the tower? No. 3, 4. Oh, Jesus. Stealthy! Did I get him? No. I could use a medkit. Or 2. Oh my goodness, Chet. This is Stalker for you right here. Ah. Okay. Try again. Okay, the first guy's easy. Oh, what? They're not here. What? I guess he's not there. Sneaking is not an option. Don't mind me, just sneaking. Sneaking around like a sneaky boy. Oh, the chopper went away. And now it's just... Has there been no music this whole time? Maybe I should restart my game. Chat, I need your help, chat. Can you request music, please? I beg. It's very important that you do. I need to find a medkit right now. Yeah, I do care what kind of music it is, though. Okay, it needs to be like Stalker-esque music. Like Russian music, you know? Music! Yes! Okay, I do the important stuff, like, you know, play the game. You can help me out by friggin'... Other thing. Because my first victim. Prepare for a crap storm, chat. This isn't Stalker music. This sounds like Stalker. What is this? Wait, you didn't mean to do this? What is this? All right, I'm skipping. Chat, please, music. Apparently, there's a satellite in here. I'm looking at the minimap. What is this? I got him. Okay, gotta be quick about this. Oh, never mind. Alright, I know a good solution to this. We abuse the AI. And just wait for them all to come in here. Beautiful idea. Quick save. I'll crouch. Low crouch.
Now we wait. For the targets.
There are 10 people here. Just about. I hear them coming. Chat, we need some music.
Please, hurry.
We need it now.
Action Russian music. Jesus! Heal up. Oh no. Nobody minds? Cool. I don't mind either. Beautiful. I don't know what song that was. I have my bot muted, so I can't see it. I'm blocked. I don't know what song that was. I could probably request it myself if needed. Okay. They're not bothering to come over, so, let's see what that does. Yeah, here they come. Oh, they all want me. Oh, yeah. I know that song. I don't know why it's muted. Bands, whatever. I'll get that. I think Dust can request that, probably, because he's a mod. I don't know if it bypasses it. Oh, I see flashlights over there. For some reason, they seem to be searching for me. What? The weapon is shaped, you son of a gun! Literally! Really? Oh, hey! Oh! No, what? No, don't go in the hole. Oh, it went in the hole. Oh, Jesus! Get the heck out of Dodge! No, 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 no! Out! Out of this house! Out of this house! Out of this house! No! What is going on? Out of this house! Out of this house! No thanks! What the heck? What was that? Oh! What have I done? Shit, I have made a big mistake! Your ears! I have it turned down for the stream, dude. Okay, my ears. That's what we gotta talk about, dude. Ah, oh, freaking balls. I don't know, man. I don't know. It might have been a controller. I don't know why it was there. That was terrifying. This music goes along great with the situation, though. Thanks, Dusk. Much appreciated. Oh, he fell down. Why is that blocked? Listen, Dusk. I could probably clear my block list. Where's this gun? Oh, no ammo. Hold on, chat. Let me clear my block list. Because obviously it's unnecessary. Song requests. Hold on, chat. Give me like 30 seconds as I remember how to do this. I do believe if I go here. Song blacklist. Oh, no. Remove all. There you go. You should be able to request it now. Oh, this will do. This is a song you rush with shotguns. Okay. That was BS! I actually killed him! Oh my Jesus. What is up with this? How to make your game harder. Infinite ammo for the enemies and insta-kill. Did I kill him? No. Alright, he wasn't even looking at me. There we go. There's only one more. Two more. Same difference. Take his stuff, at least. Hold on. Pause the music. I need to hear this. Okay, he's over here. Wait, are they outside the wall? What? I can't tell. Apparently there's some outside. Hold on, shit. What is going on? Is he in this building? He might be. Activity. What? Oh, I'm too low health for this. Heal up first. Why do I have radiation? Okay. Hold on, chat. I gotta pause. Apparently, there's one more guy. I need to hear for him. He's in the building. Two guys. Oh, this is gonna get complicated. Why is there no music? That's curious. I probably have to restart my game again. I do believe that it's the commander and that the commander's up here. Is this not the top floor? How much health does one man need? Alright, there's one more. What kind of rifle did the commander have? Standard issue rifle. Okay, fair enough, I guess. No ammo. What else is new? Fast! Don't rush me! Is that a helicopter? Why am I panting? Oh, because I'm dying of radiation again. Did I equip something I shouldn't have? What? When did I equip that? Whatever. Am I out of bandages? Of course. I am screwed. It's a helicopter. Oh! Chases trash in Fortnite? Indeed. Also bad buffering. Okay. Oh, there's five! Suddenly five of them. Ah. If only they knew there was a back exit. Every few seconds, that's pretty bad. I'd suggest turning... Did that accomplish anything? I don't think so. I would suggest lowering the resolution in the little settings icon. Unless that was disabled because I don't get viewers anymore. Which you can blame yourself, sir. Yeah, that's probably why I turn. Like, I can't do anything about that. Okay, so there's five guys here. To be honest, I think I should just leave. I don't have the ammunition to fight. I have gained nothing out of this battle except lost ammo, which is gaining nothing. Ear rape incoming. Oh, wait. Why are you in here? What's going on? Oh, you're not in my house, man. Where are you? Oh, I see you now. I got one. No, you don't. What the heck, man? I'm mad. Just a little lower than 10-8. I don't know. Just not what you have it as. Oh, never mind. You're asking me why I can't. That's not my decision. It switches. Also, I can't stream at 1080p. Nobody can. No, you don't. No, run! Damn it! I don't get it. Why are the guns so strong? I'm losing it. Alright, you know what? Screw this. Okay. This is more effective. Wait, I know what I can do. My pistol just doesn't one-shot anymore. I killed somebody! Oh, the music's back. First. Oh! He didn't even shoot me, he just died. Alright, shit. We're doing the other solution. We'll just go back upstairs. This ain't worth it. I don't know. I don't think it's... This makes sense. I don't think it's supposed to happen this way. They didn't playtest their game enough. Let's go down the back ladder. Guy that comes out as gay? Oh, hey, welcome back, Josh. Ow. How did you see me? I'm out seeing. I'm so out. I'm leaving. I don't got time for this. I'm not having any of it. Oh, there's a stash here, though. I don't think they're actively chasing me down. Could it be any slower minimap? Okay. That was a lot easier than I initially expected. You wanna fight me? Oh, yeah, you do. I can handle you. Huh. This game is not free, no. This gun jams a lot. Second time. It's not working. Move, man! Okay. Suddenly this game becomes impossible due to the power of magic, I guess. Like, I don't understand. Alright, we're gonna run away now. Off we go. I am unfit for combat as it stands. Completely unfit for combat. F5 real quick. These guys out for me yet? They're still out for me. I just don't understand. Maybe it's these things. These stone bloods. Because they give me some less bulletproof. Oh, no. Okay. Eat bread. I'm bleeding a lot. I don't have bandages. There's more military. Oh, they see me. I can run. Don't worry. They don't know how to hit me. Their aim's too bad. They're like stormtroopers. I'll be fine. I made it. This game got really hard really fast. Like, I was able to deal with it a little bit. But dang, son. Yeah, this game is very buggy. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, this is a great time. I'm assuming that's at me. Where are my bullets go? Oh, hey, it worked. Never mind. Yeah, why am I getting one shot over and over again? No, man. They may be trash at aiming, but all their weapons are one shot. You think I got time for you? Let's take this off. Maybe this is our problem. I don't know. It could be. That, and I'm low health. I mean, that would also... Do I regain health by drinking these? No, I'm just getting lots of energy. My accuracy has gone down. Can say that for certain. Nope. Okay, it's easier with bandits. Well, I gotta change my controls back. I think X was a better button. I'm figuring this out. Low crouch, X. Always crouch, caps lock, whatever. Why am I playing it? Because it's amazing. It just seems to be a little broken in this section. Oh yeah, this is where I killed all those guys. Oh, my game kind of lagged there. No, what the f-